It's a Wally Jolly Christmas!
At the treatment mountain!
Yeah, we're down in Denver. We're gonna go check out the German Christmas market, the Christkindlmarket. We've been here once before and it's so fun.
Yeah.
And we have tickets to go to zoo lights later. So let's go kick off the holidays in Denver for a second time.
You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you.
Okay, well, we have obtained food, and look at these, honey, what are these?
Pierogies.
Pierogies and a kielbasa.
And then a German bratwurst.
German bratwurst.
And potato latkes, and
yes.
They're gluten-free.
I got my own potato latkes, because went in Germany. Oh, and we got some more grog. Is that really good? Oh man, he went for the full bite. How are the latkes? How's the bratwurst?
So good.
Kielbasa is really good.
Yeah.
Give me a bite of that bratwurst right there.
Oh. I'm gonna try some of yours.
Yeah. And that there is some German split pea soup.
And I think the bean.
That looks pretty good. Okay, hon, what was your favorite of all of that?
Bratwurst is pretty hard to beat. And those potato latkes were so good.
Yeah, they were.
And then we got some blueberry glühwein.
Glug.
Glug. It's very good.
Mulled wine.
Mulled wine.
It's blueberries, huh? How to make wine? Is it blueberry wine?
I don't know.
And look at these ladies, like, walking around with the shots.
Oh my gosh.
Shot.
Ready for zoo lights?
We are here at the Denver Zoo for zoo lights. It's their annual time where they put Christmas lights throughout the zoo. Probably keep all the animals awake. Biggie would be very annoyed with this. I see snowflakes. Whoa.
These are relics.
Those are relics. What are they?
Osborne
family lights. Rest in peace. Now we're gonna do the Denver Zoo Railroad. This line's not too bad. Now it's time to ride the carousel. Wally wants to ride the polar bears. Oh.
Z1.
Your fish is in the tree.
It's a flying fish.
Oh, it is a flying fish.
All right, well, it was another fantastic year at Zoo Lights.
Sure was.
We were supposed to come last weekend, but,
it snowed so much. It was so cold.
We moved our tickets. This was the last night of the member night at Denver Zoo, and it was so fun. It's always a good time. Do you have fun, Wally?
Yeah.
So pretty, too.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, lots of photo op.
Such a nice time at the Christkindlmarket, too. Denver's such a pretty city at Christmas time.
They seem to have gone all out this year.
They really do. Yeah. Some year we have to come down and do Parade of Lights.
Yes.
But I think for now we've done enough cold things?
Yes.
Maybe. Stay tuned, because we do have one more probably pretty cold adventure.
It's going to be super cold.
Coming up, so.
Make sure you hit that subscribe button and bell icon. Friends who've come back, hit that like button. You know it helps us out. This is the wonderful world of Walter.
I think he's ready for bed.
Yeah, I'm ready for bed.
We love you guys just the way you are.
Bye. Bye.